Alright guys, welcome back. We got some more Dark Souls 2. We're back with Rob's side of the story. Rob, what's the plan this time?
Well, Sonic Go Fast only knows one thing, and that thing is speed.
Okay.
Sonic Fast Go, we're fucked.
Well, you know, whatever. It's all the same.
It's pretty much the same, yeah.
Okay. So I assume you're just gonna blaze through this area then.
Sonic will truly channel his fast killing abilities.
Alright, that's amazing. Last time we left off, you had a bit of problems with this area. You tried to rush past everything and got to the dragon and realized you couldn't do that because you had to kill the dragon. How did that make you feel?
Made me feel bad.
Alright. Yeah, it made me feel bad too. Alright, retreating, popping the life gem. This guy's gonna fuck you up.
True to form in the video show crew, tears were streaming down our face the entire time you were recording.
It's a miracle I have tears at all after how much I've cried already.
I'll down the Gerard way.
Ooh, okay. That joke would have been funnier 10 years ago, but okay. Most people are there just like, who?
Gerard Way was the front man of My Chemical Romance.
A band that, I don't know, do they still do anything even?
I don't know.
Or at least like open for Slayer and get like booed off the stage every year. It's like some metal concert or something.
I think now they open for Smash Mouth or something.
Open for Kids Bop. Alright. Making short work of Great Sword Guy.
Got one down.
Alright. We got three down even, throwing these guys left and right.
I am the master of killing these guys.
That's good. That's good. That's the skill you need to not die. Alright. This guy can't touch you. Doesn't matter how enormously large his sword is. Alright. Getting out the bow. Gonna bait this guy in. Boom. Headshot.
Yeah, I've noticed that if you aggro the Hide Knight, that guy aggroes, but if you aggro that guy, the Hide Knight...
Ooh, giving him the wave.
Well, you know...
Feeling very confident to taunt the NPCs, I take it.
There's one thing Sonic knows other than going fast, it's how to have style.
You're too slow! You're too slow! Come on, step it up!
Chili dog!
Chili dog.
That's no way to do. See, that narrowly avoided that.
Boom. Well, that's all skill. It was all planned all along.
Yep, yeah, it's all very important to my speedrun.
Alright, next up, Hide Knight Guy. Switch into the Rapier for this, huh?
Yeah, you know, I figured that the Rapier is really weak against armored enemies, so I'd, use it against the...
Okay, well, you can one-hand it at least, so that way you can block and stab. Unlike your club, which you cannot one-hand.
Blocking with my amazing, Crimson Parma.
Ooh, wow, he chunks you pretty good even through the block.
Yeah, Crimson Parma's not great.
I think even like the descriptions, as it's just like a really shitty shield. Alright, you got the backstab. Rapier has decent backstab damage. That's good, that's good, that's what we want. Alright. Guy can't touch you! Oh, unless he's... Okay, yeah, well, he got you a little bit there, but you know what?
He did touch me a little bit.
Got the Hide Knight Great Helm? Can I equip that? No?
No, I need this cool hat.
It is pretty cool. Alright, next up, we got the spear. He's gonna bring down the spear on ya.
Yeah, this guy, spoilers. I have nothing on this guy.
You've got nothing on this guy.
He is...
Ooh! Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, he is really just cutting a bloody swath through you, like... There's no tomorrow.
Did you notice that sweet double panic roll?
I did. Well, if I took that much damage in such a,
Try to go for the back.
Ooh. Alright, he just gets you with the quick jab. Alright, are you
out of- That's one thing Sonic knows, other than have to do how to have style and how to go fast.
No backstab there either, that's,
It's also how to be a huge coward.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes... I would be afraid of this guy too, actually. I opted not to fuck with him, and there's a really good reason for that.
Yeah, I know. He should have definitely went for the parry.
Oh yeah, definitely. Alright. Backstab him to run away and lame it out with life gems. Okay.
See, I was like, you know what? I really need to make some progress, so I'm gonna just lame it out as much as I can.
Pour everything, all you have into this. Get the backstabs. spear him, stab him. All right. He's so close to being dead.
Oh no! That three hit. Oh my god.
I think if you had rolled towards him, you might have been okay. But since you rolled, well, yeah. But you rolled back into his like lunge. So yeah, you kind of panicked there. Dropped the ball a little bit.
There's one thing Sonic knows, other than going fast and having style and being a huge coward, it's how to drop balls.
Alright, that's good. Alright, so now I'm sticking with the rapier. Abandoning the club for this. Damage is not as good, but you can get more hits in, I think. And then you can also one-hand it, which is nice.
Yeah, there are worse things than being able to one-hand your primary weapon.
That's true. Not that you really do much with the shield, you just like scrape around everything. Alright, switch to the club.
Well, you know. In case they wing you, it's gonna be
I don't know, it's not like that shield is gonna block a ton anyway. I guess it blocks like, ooh, okay.
I think
it
blocks like 60% physical or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, probably. It's not great.
Could be better.
Okay, it gets you. Actually, blocking with your club might be just as good, to be honest.
Well, I have been known to block the club sometimes.
It's true. Well, you did it there, and it was okay, I guess. I don't know. Sometimes life's okay, Rob.
Except for this entire 30-minute sequence.
Oh, really? Okay, so we don't have a lot to look forward to here.
Well, you can pretend to have something to look forward to, if you feel better about watching this.
Ooh. Alright. They got the good damage on that one. Alright, back up. Get that life gem off.
Keep in mind, this is my, like, 13th playthrough of Dark Souls.
Well...
and I'm still shit. Well,
I do think your character build is a little on the weak sauce side, if I do say so myself, but, you know.
Weak sauce?
Yeah, weak sauce. I used the dank name, but...
So, how is Life is Strange going, Dan?
you know, I haven't played that in a long time, to be honest.
A new episode just came out.
Okay, I haven't played like the last two yet.
Oh, come on.
I don't know.
Should be our next Let's Play.
Alright.
Call it Let's Cringe.
Let's Cringe. Yeah, it's been a long time since I was in high school, so I don't really... Alright, so you're...
It's also been a long time since you had that weird power to reverse time and stop ghost tornadoes.
Yeah, I wish I still had that, to be honest. Alright, so these guys are really following you. They're going all the way.
Yeah, I thought they were supposed to stop at the stairs, but I guess they just decided not to do that anymore.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think they increased some of the aggro ranges in this.
Yeah, they did, but I swear I got these guys to stop at the stairs before.
I guess I don't remember. It's been a while since we watched that. I have to go back and watch your last run of Hindsight.
Please, no.
Hindsight's no.
I'm going to be so happy when I'm done with this area.
Does it happen?
It will eventually happen.
Okay. In the future.
For the future!
Alright. Boom. Dodge. Alright.
Got him.
Okay. One down.
Killed him in one hit.
Alright. Now you just gotta get the spear guy. Easy. This is easy. This is so easy.
Actually, I gotta get the sword guy and then the spear guy.
Well, yeah, but the sword guy's easy. You wrecked the sword guy.
Yeah, the sword guy is nowhere near as good as the spear guy.
It's true. The spear guy really has your number.
He's inside my head.
That was a slick three-hit combo that he fucked you up with.
You're the Heide Knight considers killing himself.
Okay, you're gonna go try and push him off?
Oh, that was the idea.
Okay.
He was onto me.
Ooh, okay.
It was just a clever baiting plan.
He really hits hard too, doesn't he?
He doesn't hit not hard.
And I think everything's just gonna hit hard versus you, and that's just something you'll have to accept. But don't let me... Oh, okay. Definitely got him in the back there.
You know what? I'll take it when I can get it.
Two-handing that rapier is actually pretty good.
Well, it's definitely working against him.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, I like that. I like that. You get the Dan seal of approval for that one.
Well, you're gonna really like this then.
Alright. Ooh, gonna lame it out with some arrow. Oh, you only have one arrow. At least you hit it.
Headshot, too! Bang!
Bang. 146 damage. Well, these things have a lot of health, too.
He's basically already dead.
Ooh, with the witching... Ooh, okay, those do some good damage.
yeah, here I just kinda
gotta go balls to the wall, yeah man.
I think I'm almost out of legends as well.
By my count you have like 4. Ooh, okay, he gets the quick stab. Gotta run back, gotta lame it out.
Always lame it out.
Always lame it out. Homeward bone.
Nope.
Alright. Goes for the 3. Oh, okay. I don't know why you went to life gem at full health there.
I don't think I was quite at full.
You were at enough health that you didn't need the life gem right in front of him and die. Well, not die, but you took a lot of damage because of that.
Well, don't worry, he's for sure gonna get killed by me.
I mean, you threw witching urns at him, so okay. Okay.
See? Know how I still rolled backwards.
It's okay.
I had that attack like 3 times.
Yeah. Alright, got the witching urn. Alright, he's so low.
How can I fuck it up, right?
He's so low. Ooh, bad roll. Okay. Okay, so now you've got no witching urns. You've got basically no life gems. And you still have to make it past this Spearhide Knight. What's the Robbie raw technology?
Well, you know, Dan, I might be out of all of my items.
Okay, is this...
I still have my brain, my heart, and my dig.
Oh, I thought you'd say, well, you know, Dan, I just stopped playing at this point. It's like, alright, I guess I win.
At this point, the controller's becoming too slick in my tears, and I can no longer hold on to it.
Get some sick old knight armor. I noticed you got an allstone earlier. That's a pretty rare drop from what I understand.
I'm gonna max this covenant.
Ooh. I mean, if you stay in the whole time, some of the enemies are bound to drop them sometimes. Although I haven't gotten one.
If I stay in the Heide's Tower for the next 7 episodes.
Yeah. Well, at this rate, I guess. Okay, so now you have returned to your old ways of just running past all the enemies.
Yeah, I think here the idea is...
Okay, you got 8,000 souls, yeah.
And then use that to buy some more supplies.
Alright. You really need it, don't you?
Yeah, unfortunately I don't really know exactly what I want to get, so I ended up buying a bunch of stupid shit I didn't really need.
Okay. Well, that's... You know, sometimes you get to buy stupid shit.
You know, man, I panic. You know, it's like...
I mean, when life...
speedrun's falling apart.
It's not much of a speedrun at this point, but that's not going to stop me from pegging it, so...
Yep. Damn, king of ethics.
I mean, we're trying to speedrun. I never said it was a good speedrun, I just said it's, you know, we're trying to speedrun it.
Listen, if anyone in Gamergate calls us out, we'll just say that you had sex with me.
Okay.
And then it'll become sexist for some reason.
I see. Alright, I like that strategy. Yeah, and we could be like, you guys are just homophobes. What, because we put our dicks in each other's butts? It's not a speedrun anymore? Yeah. Alright.
What a great video this is.
Well, I don't have much to talk about, because you're too busy getting your ass whooped all the time. Alright. Upgrading the club. Alright. Finally gonna use it. Alright, you gonna make it plus 3 or no? No? Okay. Oh yeah, I guess you can't you?
Yeah, that guy's all out of shards.
Alright, you gotta wait till you get to Cloanne, I suppose. Whenever that will be, if it'll ever be.
Well, it's gonna have to be eventually, because I'm gonna have to beat the DLCs as well.
Yes, that is a thing that we have to do.
So I will encounter her on the way to the other game.
You will.
And then she'll sell me all of my upgrade items.
She will.
But until then, Tide's Tower.
Okay, got 2 life gems. Hey, your aromatic ooze, you can use the ooze? Is the ooze the tech to shredding through the Heide Knights?
The ooze would help out, but I'm going to save that for boss battle.
Okay. I feel like the Spear Heide Knight is like harder than any boss, to be honest.
Yeah, you know, there's no qualms in kicking my ass.
Sonic fast goer going human?
Going fast, going human.
Alright.
It's all the same, really.
Yes. Not gonna restore your life at the bonfire, but you know what? Whatever, you don't need that health anyway. That's why you restored a human.
Shut up, though.
Oh, man. Okay, yeah, upgrade club, doing some work.
tearing through these guys.
Like they're tissue paper.
They're just giant knights made of tissue paper.
Basically, alright, dodging that, dodging that, dodging that, hitting him. Twice. Boom. Alright.
Hides tower of flame.
Usually isn't this... I mean, I've noticed it actually gets really hard if you aggro the Hyde Knights at the beginning, because then if you come up from that bonfire, you're going to get hit by, like, the Hyde Knight at the entrance to the area, the Hyde Knight sitting by the stairs, and the old knight that's, like, right in front of you, so you're going to get, like, 3-on-1, basically.
Yeah, and the Sonic right now is still a pretty relatively weak character.
Yeah. They definitely made this area a lot trickier. Which I don't know why, because this is like the only way you can go to make any actual progress in this game.
I guess you can go through forests.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. But even then, going through the forest doesn't really get you that far. If you go through the forest, you basically have to fight the Rune Sentinels, which is also really hard, and then go to the Sinner's Rise.
I guess you just have to get good.
Alright, you're gonna fight this guy. Are you gonna give up and go for the Dragon Rider?
I would never do that.
Alright.
Unless I do that for good, actually.
Okay, gotcha. It might make it easier for you. Are you just gonna... Oh, you're gonna do it, aren't you?
I have to ride dragons, and he's the only one that can tell me how.
He doesn't even know how to ride a dragon. Supposedly, I don't know.
Yeah, the dragon riders aren't very well explained. Actually, nobody rides anything in these games. Except for, like, the executioner.
Well, yeah, I guess. And even he doesn't actually ride the horse, he's just, like, on the chariot. Okay, so you're just going for the souls.
Yep, gotta get those souls.
Alright, you know what? Go get some life gems or something?
Gotta waste more time.
I guess. Speedrun.
Get this Awestone right quick.
Well, it's not even an Awestone.
It's just the best shield in the game.
And she switched that right now. You probably don't have the strength.
I can barely lift up this Crimson Parma.
Oh yeah, that's true. Your strength is pathetic. Oh, but no. You got the large leather shield.
Yep, and it is making my club useless.
Oh yeah, you don't have arrows. I was like, why are you just aggroing both of them now? And I was like, oh yeah. You don't have any more arrows. You only had the one.
I think I make a return to pick up some more arrows at some point.
Okay, that would be a good idea.
That would be a bad idea.
I've had worse ideas. You've had worse ideas. We've all had worse ideas.
I think we can disagree to disagree.
Disagree to disagree.
We can disagree to agree.
Alright, I'll do it.
This is the best video.
So far so good, you know. Can't be any worse than some of our co-op playthrough.
No. Everything's good, Dan. Stop worrying about it.
Alright. Buying. How many arrows are you gonna go for? 101 arrows.
That's all you need.
That's true. Jake was trying to tell me we should do a bow-only run. I was like, that would be the most boring run ever. Because he'd just lame it out as hard as he can.
Yeah, I think Jake can do the bow only run.
Alright. Maybe that wasn't Jake, I'm gonna do somebody else. Alright, 8 life gems, some arrows. Alright. He's refreshed, he's stocked up, he's good to go.
Maybe round 18 of Hyde's Tower will go slightly differently.
But who's counting?
Certainly not.
Out of respect for you, I'm giving you a count at this point. It's just like, you know what? All that matters is the speed. It's a speed run.
That's
go
good
fast.
Because I do die quite a
bit. Well, it's okay. It's okay to die. It's okay to live. It's okay.
That's good. That's my gravestone. That was beautiful.
Alright. I'll chisel it in myself.
Over whatever else is already on there.
No, he wanted this. Alright.
Damn, at a graveyard in the middle of the night, like a raincoat on a storm everywhere. Yeah.
I can't fuck it up, I only get one chance.
So you do it during a thunderstorm?
Yeah. Ooh, wow.
You know, you can always just buy me a new gravestone if you get fucked up.
No.
You could, like, take one of the ones next to mine and, like, put it over. He's gonna notice they're dead anyway.
Yeah, exactly. No one visits graves in graveyards.
Usually you just go a few times and you're kind of like, you know what? I'm not getting any more dead.
That's probably true.
When was the last time you were in a graveyard? Case in point. Dan hates dead people.
Well, I don't have that many dead people in my life. Which is good, I guess, you know.
Yeah, you know, being dead isn't the best thing.
Alright, nice miss. Nice hit. There
it's okay,
go.
I have 100 arrows left.
It's true, and I only have 99 arrows. Your arrow count is dwindling slowly.
I need to start keeping track of my arrows as well.
Well, the game does it for me, but yes.
You know, Dan beat the game, or I'll beat the game faster, but he used way more arrows than I did.
Now, seeing as I haven't used any arrows so far, that would definitely be an accurate statement. Alright.
See, this is what Jake wants.
Past Rob taking future Jake's advice. Like, imagine just only laming this guy out with arrows.
Oh, well.
Ooh, you blocked that. Wow, okay, the club has shitty block. Who'd have thought?
If you thought that was lame.
Alright, so you're dragging him out. Pop the life gem.
Yeah,
fight him on the,
so beautiful.
Fight him on the narrow bridge. I like it.
One hand is pulled for no reason.
Yep, okay. Go to life gem at full health.
You might have a point there. Probably didn't need a life jam at that point.
No, now you kind of do, but... Alright. Ooh, he goes for the third strike. You don't usually see that.
Nope, that's a random maneuver.
I think some of those moves they like are more prominent than scholars, because I'm seeing a lot of things lately that I just never noticed before.
Ooh, yeah, okay. They definitely crank you up a little bit.
Alright. Yep, you're going with the bow still. Alright. Good thing you bought all those extra life gems. One-handing that club. For the mad damage.
It's important to do maximum damage.
It's incredibly important to do maximum damage.
Good ol' Hyde's Tower.
The best Hyde's Tower. Alright, one hand. Oh no, that was two hand.
Yeah, you know, this guy is really fucking me up,
too. Well, you haven't even got to the spear guy yet. Ooh. Oh, okay.
See, that was planned.
I saw your life flashing before your eyes.
All of my lives.
Yep. Alright. At last, you can stand alone against your one true nemesis. Ooh, with the point. The confidence.
Can we mod this game so Sonic can have, like, a John Cena face? Can I just make a new character that has a John Cena face?
It might save you a lot more time if you don't fuck up as hard.
Alright, now this is the essence of Dark Souls right here.
Ooh.
Just a guy with a really difficult enemy when, you know, exceptionally hard.
Yep. Alright, no more life gems. He's got nothing. His back's against the wall. The wall! The wall!
No one on earth can make me fall, except for Spear Hyde Knight.
Yeah. This is the real old Dragon Slayer, and it's like a fake Ornstein in the cathedral.
It's just like a Hyde Knight hiding inside of it. You kill Ornstein, then a Hyde Knight pops out and just murders him.
Yeah.
I knew it.
Alright. Here he comes again. He is not phased by your onslaught of arrows, okay.
75 arrows.
Yep, he got him to a little over than half health. And you're just continuing the cycle.
Yeah, you know, I've had enough. Speedrun.
No more Mr. Nice Rob. This is his true form.
That is no good.
I've seen worse things.
Memes.
Memes. Okay.
Yep.
I'm waiting for you to go through all this and then still die anyway.
I'm waiting to run out of arrows before I kill him and then he just kills me.
He's got like no health left, but you just can't fucking do it.
Hide Knight's too strong.
You don't deal a lot of mana out that bow anyway.
See, that's the Eureka moment right there. I realize right where his aggro range is.
Yeah, yeah.
But he does something a little bit weird in the second here.
Oh, he's had enough. He's going for it. He's
decided,
going for it.
You know, fuck the aggro range. I gotta kill Sonny.
Well. Okay, but he's still backing off.
Nah, he realizes that he's stepping out of his aggro range.
Okay,
he's waiting for me to back off into this thing.
Yeah. Alright.
Got him, he's dead. He's finally
give
fucking
him the,
dead.
Give him the pumped up. Roll cancel the gesture.
MLG.
Sick tech. Alright. Now. The dragon.
Now this is me and this dragon.
The easy fight.
Also keep in mind that if I fuck up here,
you
I will
do
have
it all
to fight
over
the
again.
High knight
yeah,
again.
Exactly. At least if you make it past this dragon, you can just like run past all the enemies and get to the boss.
Yeah,
alright, dodge the flame break. Hit him with the club.
He's been hit with the club.
Guard break the leg. Boom.
Gotta make sure that...
Alright. Three hits. Don't even care about dodging the stomp. He's not gonna hit you. Yeah, this enemy is kind of a joke.
Yeah.
If only the ancient dragon were this easy. Oh no, he's taking flight. But he was too slow.
As they all are.
You know, if I'd seen that, I'd be like, "What's he doing?" And I just get hit by the fire.
You right. Respawn at the bonfire with 20 Hide Knights standing around you.
At last. At last.
I made it. There's no telling how happy I was when I managed to do this.
Yeah, it's a real miracle, isn't it? It finally happened. The dream finally came true. Ooh. Really feeling it. Alright, we got about like 5-ish minutes left on this. Can you live the dream? Can you power through the old Dragon Slayer in one go?
You know, theoretically I should be able to. I'll look the video.
yeah, that's kind of the whole point, I guess. Alright. Rearranging your healing items?
Think about using a Bright Bug.
I mean, that's...
Run my spell ports ring for all those spells he has.
I guess that does not do anything, because his only, like, magic-based thing is, like, the dark drop thing or whatever. Alright, yeah. Going for the rapier and the club, huh? Even though you're not only going to use one of them.
See, the main strategy in this fight is to just continually make counterclockwise turns, and you usually can't beat you, except for with, this, like, sweep attack he does after his first poke.
Right.
And, I didn't really realize that, so I get kind of wrecked by his poke.
Okay, gotcha.
Also, for some reason, like, I kept doing the,
Who's got the drop? Alright. Ooh, gotcha.
See, that was bullshit right there.
Probably.
This game hates me.
Yeah. Alright, cool. Cut through the pillar. Estus, good deal. Oh yeah, that's the sweep.
That's the one.
Alright.
Oh, look, damn, another magic attack.
Oh, okay. But it's actually a dark attack, I'm pretty sure.
It's like a dark attack.
Alright, narrowly dodge, good heal. Missed a stab. Alright, dodge that one. Now you're doing some good damage with that rapier. Ooh, yeah, and then the sweep gets you.
That was either that or be guard.
Yeah.
See, I I was doing pretty good. But, we'll see.
Alright. Abandoning the shield. No defense. Yeah, that's true. If only you had two repairs. Oh, with the sweeps. Oh!
Yeah, he's only using sweeps in this part.
Yeah.
I'm not quitter.
Alright, dodge that sweep.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna quitter.
I know the feeling. Alright.
Alright, it looks like we're getting sort of close to the end of the video here, so let's try and wrap things up.
I guess.
Sonic Fast Goer.
He's going fast. You've made some progress. You beat the dragon. It took you half an hour to do it, but you know, who's counting? Looks like you're not going to beat this, are you? Ooh, gets you at the speed. Well, that's the end of this one then, I guess. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.